you rang. Oh, one of my favorites. Summon. Oh, it summons double. Yeah, that's right. That's the only reason I pack Katgahar, because of Morose. Yes, sir. Katgahar Morose combo breaker. Oh, boy. Giggles. You know what? I don't say I never played this combo. We must band together, united. You rang. Okay, stop your music. I want to hear this guy's intro.
Let's show our guests a good time.
Oh, what a good one. What a good one.
Amazing.
Oh, it was amazing. Look at the old combo breaker. And you thought these were useless. They are useless. I know. This guy had better things to do than hang out with Morose all day. But I might be able to turn them all into some spells. You rang. I love that card. That was one of my favorites. Everybody said it was garbage. They said it's worse than Cho. Actually, I never said that. I think Cho was the bottom of the barrel. You rang. Mm-hmm. Hello. Okay, I could use that. What I'd like to top deck. This is Conjurer's Calling, I think, yeah. Could really top deck that right about it. Oh, no. Don't clear it. Ah, oh, what are you doing? I'm trying to win. I'm trying to win here. Wow, he's not a fan of Morose's stewards, is he? Not at all. Okay, here we go. Got 7 damage random. 6, 7, 8, but some of it can go face. Or I could just go with this right now. I think this. I like that. Because it gets me 2 taunts at the end of the turn. Wow, and Morose. This feels like an old deck of mine. I've had Morose and this guy combo breaker. All I need is an old school end of turn thing, and we're laughing. Huh? Oh, no, this is happening. Wrecked. Ah, Morose, she never even got to say, you rag. Oh, what a great little game. If he has to trade that 3-3, it could be good.
Just, I hope you like my attention.
Mm-hmm. Surprised I don't play wild, yeah. Well, once I get legend in this, I probably will, but I like standard. It's what everybody bases the competitions on. 3, 4, 5. Okay. As long as we don't go face a bunch of times, we should be laughing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. And I can ping something off after, too. Yes? No? No? Yes? Yes? Okay, perfect. Excellent. I think we're going to get some bananas. A, it gives me some board presence. B, Mana Cyclone. And C, Galagos. Ah, oh, don't clear it. Okay, here we go. Chose one. Probably the 0. Draw 3 cards. That's usually the one, but he can only draw 2. Let's see. Yeah, he can only draw 2. He burns a 3rd card, if that's what he chose. Or he waits till next turn. No, Shadow Step, but that's still going to burn 2. He's still up. That's going to burn more, actually. Will it? No. Yeah. It'll still burn 1. Save it for later, buds.
Quickly.
Give me a quest.
Oh, boy.
A tactical error.
That was an error, but we like it. Don't you worry. We'll take an error here and there.
The fate of the world hangs in the balance. Fire and ice!
Galagos is stronger. Let's get some multiple minions out. Forget about your... Whatever. Two dragons are better than one. If he saps it, hey, heals for him, heals for me. It might be a good strat to sap it, because then he knows, hey, it saves damage, and if I drop it, it heals him for almost 12. For 18. Uh-oh. Here we go. Yeah, of course he chose that. What else are you gonna choose? All the doubles are his. Goodbye. I need to get rid of that. I might have to blast wave. I'll go with this. Blast wave. I wonder if I can get lethal too, though. That's another good question. Okay. 22, eh? Well, that's pretty sweet. Ah, never mind. It was garbage. Look at this. It's huge. Okay, 30. Okay, that's okay. So the question is, lethal town? Or not? I wish this was a Sorcerer's Apprentice. Come on, Sorcerers. No? No. Okay. Come on, make it happen. Is there any one that could help? I got a vape, which is actually pretty good right now. If he has a Leroy, I'm dead. Or any charge. Yes! Vape it up! Wow! Wow! It was a vape. I remember it well. Wow, eh? RNG was with me there. Oh my goodness! Turnaround time, hopefully. Eviscerate his own face. That seems about right. Yes, sir. What is going on? A little bit of... That was sweet. What? You think you can take me? Wow. I wonder if we're going to see the nice healing dragon this game. That'd be kind of cool. Hello, Godfrey. What about re-rolling? I kind of like this deck. But I need more mana. Let's see if we can re-roll. Get something else. Yeah. Okay. Okay, little Chosho. Evil genius. Oh, good. I got some geniuses showing up. Okay, Cho. You know what you're here for? Just to take some damage. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I added in the leper gnome afterwards, eh? It'd be nice if I had the leper gnome show up. On the stream. Goodbye. Oh boy. I'm the one who heals now. Kind of scary, actually. Yeah, well, yesterday the priest was rocking amp. It really rocked big time. Goodbye. He's the one who... Coilage. Here, I have a card on me. I'll take the fresh one. A good defense is a great turtle. Top decked in Shrek.
Reporting for duty.
Duty. Uh-oh.
He's going face.
He's going face, guys.
the end.
Okay. Anyways, we got some nice, hopefully some nice taunts. The plan. Draw it all, buds.
Move quickly.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Champion of the true. Okay, here we go. The evil genius onto this 2-3. It rushes. We got lots of rush. Well, we gotta put the carpet out first. Otherwise, it's not great. Okay. Okay, this first.
Come, my pretty bird. Pack them down!
We got. Three.
Come, my pretty bird.
Four.
Pack them down.
Two arms.
Excellent. Quality consecrate. These two taunts will live unless he hits it first, then everything's gone. But then I get a quality consecrate. Man, those portals are great, eh? I like this deck a lot. Mm-hmm. Could pay. Consecrates now. This one will live and then he hits that. If not, we start trading garbage. And should I pop that? I should pop it. Okay, here we go. There goes that, buddy. No, take your time. Anyways, at least I got a taunt, because I'm going to be trading a taunt for evil geniuses here. Hold it. That one seems good. Okay. Three.
Back to the void.
Unfortunately, I got a Cho show up. Unfortunately, I got a Cho show. Mm-hmm. 8, eh? 9. What if I get a 0 thing here? Why can't I charge? Ah, come on! Seriously? It was so slow. Sitting there waiting, I'm like, why isn't that thing going? And then I'm waiting for this. I'm slow too, so add the 2 up. I think I'm dead.
You don't have an outplay.
I don't. Oh yeah, there it goes again. See, it's just a mocker.
I wonder.
Access denied.
Oh boy. Okay. I'm liking this demonic project a little bit. I'm liking the fact I got 2 carpets out. And I'm liking the fact he's giving me coins. Kinda, until I see this.
I don't make mistakes.
Okay, so what do we got? Okay, whelpage. Eggs? Oh boy. Whelps and eggs, you say?
Your moonlight shines to rise to
Pop this, a whelp and an egg? Yes, please. Whelp. Drop this.
Why do you call?
Drop it. And I might just go taunts after this. I got four. Which means... I got more than four. They go up to three each. Three each, so that's six. There we go. Why do you chill? It's a nice little setup we got going on. We could pinatas next turn into this. Okay, here we go. Well, I think I need heals. Oh, it doesn't have rush. My bad. So I'm going to go with this.
Unity.
And I got this thing here. Seven. If I do that, I won't be able to do this. So let's go with this. Rush that. Okay, he's got a nice weapon there that does five. Let's go with this.
Unity, precision, perfection.
Drop this and then face them.
Give me your heart.
You can take that out, but it gives me some sweet heals now, and it's got a bubble. Yeah, it's going pretty sweet. I don't think I had room to make another pinata in Zilax. Uh-oh. Anyways, that doesn't kill that now, but it's still nice. Oh, it's not as good at heals. It's only like two heals. But it's better than nothing, guys. Uh-oh. I got some coilage. Thanks, Cho, for handing it back to me. Ah, no drawing for you. Okay, now what? What's he taking out? Another Zil. He's wanting to take out probably that. That's why I highlighted it. He's probably going to take out the portal, I'm guessing. Yeah, take that out. It's garbage. Take it, take it, take it. Good job. That was the wrong choice, just to let you know. Just to let you know. Wrong choice.
Unity. Precision. Perfection.
Bubble it after.
Unity.
And then
precision.
A third one. Right over here.
Unity, precision, perfection.
And
primitive.
Hit this. Hit this. And face is the actual. Wow, what a nice game this one is, eh? It's a very simple deck, though. You know what? It's very easy. You drop what's in your hand. That's it. There's no thinking involved. Don't.
It is not yet your time.
Hey, we got some damage to go through. 40 minus 5. 35. Or minus 3, sorry. 37. I don't know, I was thinking 5. Better head. Joe, you served us well, buds. Don't worry, we'll get another one later. Ah, take Joe. Okay. Okay. Double time and double pay. There's that combo. Okay, next turn we can do that. Or I could just go with this. Let's just go with this. Yeah, why not? It's, you know what? I could have used that 2 to do damage to the face, but I figure that's a pretty good hand. You know, we traded, we put a bunch of lackeys out. We got a shutter walk. We've got a shutter walk. We also got some Houndmaster, which is sweet. I'm the one who converts all my armor into, you know, my health into armor now. That's right. I can battle cry it so that that's a battle cry. We got a couple battle cries to go through. I guess we don't just hammer that concede button. Wow. Like, that was a fantastic game. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.